Evgeny Prudnik versus Alisson Moratov. His versus US 11, left arm, light heavyweight world title supermatch, best of 7. How did Moratov dominate Evgeny Prudnik? Where did Moratov's strength come from that he let go in his fight with Prudnik? Moratov completely destroyed Prudnik in the entire rounds. That Prudnik could not do anything no matter what strategy he did. The strategy that Prudnik would have used against Moratov was speed inside hook while keeping his shoulder close to his shoulder. But this young man Moratov has the impressive explosiveness that Prudnik did not stop him, and his tactic is failed. Prudnik's strategy will not work with the strength of Moratov every time attacks him. Let's recap briefly what happened in the fight between Prudnik and Moratov. In the first round, when the referee said go, Prudnik engaging to hook as well as Moratov. Prudnik trying to defend his pose with dragging hook comes close to his shoulder. However, Moratov hold and stop Prudnik's hand and wrist, and Moratov timing to use the power of speed explosiveness. Moratov plus pin Prudnik in the first round. In the second round, same as the round one, Prudnik trying to defend his position, but it's not enough to regain advanced position. Moratov is very fast and very aggressive, could not let Prudnik gain position. With the explosive of Moratov, again Moratov plus pin Prudnik in the second time. In the third round, same scenario happened like the round 1 and 2. Moratov plus pin Prudnik again, and Evgeny Prudnik did nothing here at the third time. In the fourth and the final round, Prudnik has done everything. He gave all his strength and power to defend and stop Moratov's explosive power. But Moratov there is absolutely strong. Moratov destroys Prudnik in the entire match with total dominance 4-0. This is for today. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.